No. What? How? How does that work?
Hey guys, how you doing? It is Ecko, and it's come to my attention that a lot of you guys want to see me play more Minecraft PC Hunger Games, survival games, mini games, fun games. So today we're gonna be playing survival games, but I'm bad. I'm bad at it. I'm gonna admit it. It's been a long time since I played, but you guys want it, so I'm gonna be giving the fans what they want, and it's a face cam. Why not? Want to see more videos like this? Be sure to thumbs it up. We are playing on Hypixel. Yeah. Ooh, wait. That's a dragon. That's a pretty cool dragon. I wish I could build like that. The whole world is just what's that guy doing? The whole world is just absolutely crazy. But yeah, we are on Hypixel. I love this server. Guys, I got something to tell you. Right, I was playing earlier on, and I was doing really, really good. And I actually won a survival game, and I'm bad, and I was happy. And I wasn't recording the gameplay. I was just recording the video of my face. Oh my god, how bad can I be? But anyway, I'm gonna give it a go. We're gonna play a few games, don't worry. I'm not really great, but if you wanna see more, be sure to thumbs it up. Let me know what other games you'd like me to play. Ooh, fireworks. Ooh, fireworks. Yeah, but anyway, let's do this. So right click on the menu, we're gonna have to blitz. It's over there. Where's it gone? It's over there somewhere. But we do this, we can just go there easier. Now the only problem I'm having here is, right, I play a lot in here, but people seem to recognize me and they're like, oh my god, it's a YouTuber, let's kill him, and they kill me straight away. So hopefully not too many people will know who I am. I believe I can change my nickname, but there's no fun in that. I like people to know who I am. So yeah, we're on Hypixel, it's time to go. Right, so we've got some great games here. Now, what the hell was that? I want some bubbles. Was that bubbles? I heard something like that. Now let's see what games we can go into. So we've got Docks. I'm not a fan of the Docks one. We've got Despair V2. We're going here. This seems like a pretty cool one. Yeah, let's hope no one notices me that much. If I crouch, a lot of people don't seem to know who I am. Ah, okay then, maybe not. In the chat. Hi, Bam. Hi, Ecko. Okay. Oh, that failed. All right, so give me a nice little love heart. I should lower the size of the chat, but you know what? I'm going to have to. Video settings. No. Multiplayer settings. Width. No. Focus. No. I don't know how to do this. And video settings? What have I done? How do I change it? Oh, I don't know how to change it. No, I don't want to mess with them. I'm messing with the wrong things. Chat showing. Oh, no, it's this one. There we go. We lower down a bit, that'll do. So yeah, welcome to Survival Games. Let me see what he says. Yes? I need to pick a class, right? So this is where you pick a class. I'm gonna pick this one, rogue. This one that means you like caves. I like caves, but I'm not gonna be caves. So yeah, let's do this. Let's go and grab some more chests. 2, 1, go. Right, let's see what's in here. Oh my god. No, that'll do. Let's just go. Let them fight it out. I don't wanna fight with anyone right now. I could kill this dude, but I'm not going to. In fact, The more people we kill and start, the better it'll be. Well, that's no fun. And then he died. What the hell is that noise? That sounded like a dying villager. Right, well, let's just get this dude out of the way. Does he have anything? I don't think he does, but you know what? I think this is the guy we were attacking before. The more people we get out of the way at the start, the less battling we'll have to do. I think this guy knows I'm coming for him. I'm sorry, dude. I'm sorry, okay? I think you know you're gonna lose here. Thank you. There we go. Right. So you're out the way. That's one kill. I can safely say I've got a kill now. So if I lose, I lose, and I do care. I really do care. I need to do some food as well. That'll do. Now the chests. Chests are important. Diamonds. Ooh, I'd love to mine some diamonds. That's like the biggest tease ever. Diamonds and emeralds. Come on. Where's the chests at? Where are they at? Gotta be around. Is someone following me? I don't think they are. Gotta find some chests. We really do need it. Oh, we've got my rogue sword. Got a little bit of food as well. Anything inside here? Please. Yes, there is. Right. They're not what I want. It's not what I want. I'll take this because then I can make some bread. That'll do. Let's get the door closed. So no one comes after us, of course. Right. Ooh, hello. What do I have here? We have this. I just need leggings now. What else did we grab there? Some more food. Let me quickly sort this out. I don't need that right now, I don't need that. Put that there, food's important. Put this here. That looks satisfactory like that. There is, how many people remaining? There is 10 remaining and I'm one of them 10. All right, well, while people seem to keep killing each other, I'm gonna try my best to get as much gear as I can, because when it gets to the final deathmatch, that's when things get interesting, and that's when people start to attack me and kill me. The rogue sword is a knockback one, so if I can keep that until the final deathmatch, we may be okay. All right, I'm just very wary right now. I think all the doors have been open, or are left open. People are, it's a really big map, this one. Let's go in here. Hello? Up here? It's not really the best place to be hiding. Oh, we need to find leggings. That's what, no, is it leggings or chest? Chest plate? I think it's a chest plate. Wait. That's just me. That's just me. I'm super paranoid right now. Play this game, because it's been a long time. I just feel like, oh wait, someone's died here. Chest plate? Yes! No, we need leggings. God damn it. There's a guy here. Does he have anything? He does. Get out. Oh no, I'm dead. Oh, poor Ecko. Why did I just not kill him? God damn it. He had a stone sword. There was no way I was going to do anything. Oh well, at least he was in the top four. All right, let's go to another game. No, I'm so sad. Oh man. All right, that's not, I'm taking that. We did okay. I want to try and at least make it to the final. Wait, we have a shop here. Do we have a shop here? Vanity shop. What can we buy? Wardrobe? No, I need to find some things for the game. Wait, what's this? Shop. We can buy some things, right. Kit unlocks. We can buy some kits. That's an archer. No, I don't. I want. Oh god, there's some people following me. I need to find some advanced kit. Kit customizer. No, we don't need a kit customizer. We want to. Advanced kit. We've got rogue. We've already got that. We've got, like, these cost a lot. These really do cost a lot. You know what? I don't care. Let's just go into a game. We can do this. Let's go into a game. Where do we go? Let's find a game. Docs. I don't like that game. I like this one. I like that one. It's a good map. Let's just jump around in here for a bit. So, well, first game, it wasn't too disappointing. I thought it was okay. We did not too bad, so I'm gonna take that. I'm really gonna take that. You guys are very like, you suck badly, you're so bad. I'm bad. I know I'm bad, but you know what? It's fun to play Minecraft Hunger Games, and even if you don't win, just take a part that counts. It's not really. I mean, I've won 3 according to this, but I actually don't recall winning 3. So I'm just gonna take it and say we won 3, and I've got like 32 kills. We're killing like one person a game. Oh god, we're killing like one person a game. Right. Oh wait, I like this one. We played this one earlier on. I like. Oh, fireworks! Yay! Oh, it's a creeper. I'm gonna choose something different this time. What? Oh, could do some. Yeah, we'll go with this one. Feather falling. Seems pretty cool. I want to try and get stone sword. That's what I need. We got 10 seconds to go. We got these people. We got this. Right. Let's prepare and let's get serious game face on. Let's go. Alright, let's grab this. No. There's really nothing in these fish. Really though? I don't need. Come on, dude. There's no need to be mean. Why are you punching me? Go away. See? It's a bully. That's a bully right there. You don't attack people from the start. That's a cheap shot. This guy's probably still following me, but. Yeah, he is. He is still following me. He's gonna try and kill me. Stay away. I can taste his wrath. Smell you, dude. It's Gog! Is he behind me? Kind of. Yeah, he's kind of behind me still. God damn it. See, he's just not gonna leave me alone. Bully. Oh god. See what I mean? They're all after me. Oh, I wish these were like super speed boots. Is that a creeper? TNT. Yeah, he's still coming. Oh god, there's another. Oh my god, dude. They all attacked me. All of them. Every single one of them. I hate this game. Oh, you know what? One more will do. We'll go for one more. Goddamn caps lock button. Alright, so we've had two mess around ones. We need to win this one. We need to take it serious now. Screw you all. I'm going home. Alright, they got new game modes in here as well. So let's go into this one. Guess I've never played this one before. I'm gonna crouch. Hopefully they won't know. Do 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 do. I'm just hiding and crouching. Go away. This is my post. Don't see me. Oh god, this is gonna be so intense. Oh god, someone's noticed me. See, this is what I mean. You can't have fun without kids just attacking you and killing you all the time. Okay. Oh, what's the? Oh, it's fire. Right. Creeper tamer. Did you have the horse tamer? They used to have a horse tamer on here. I swear they did. We'll go with the horse tamer. That means you get a horse egg and you can like drive around on a horse. It means you can get away from people a little bit quicker. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. They've noticed me. I'm here. I'm here. 10. 9. Well, it says you'll be. There we go. I'm just gonna go for the nearest one. And then I'm making a break for it. Ooh, this'll do. Hello. 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 Oh, we got a stone sword. Oh, we got this. Dude, why you gotta be mean? Go away. 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 Let me, dude. Honestly, don't be mean. All right. I am friendly. I'm as friendly as they're ever gonna get for you. Yeah. Yeah. You wanna fight, bro? You wanna fight? Wanna fight? Yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah! You picked a fight with the wrong dude. Oh god, maybe I did. Where am I going? I'm stuck. No, I'm not. Don't land on any stones! Oh! Damn, I was so close. I think the guy's dead anyway. Picked a fight with the wrong dude. Alright, as long as we can get to the deathmatch, I will be happy. I think there needs to be three or four people. Three it is. Three people left, and then we should be good. Oh, we got a horse. Horse. Yeah, let's do this. Go. Okay, that would be good if I put the... Now let's go. Right. Just gonna keep him close to me for now. No, we're not. We're just gonna go and... Let's go and find some people. Oh, there's a dude here. Let's go and get him. How dare you? Leave my horse alone, bully! He's trying to hurt my horsey! I'm gonna use my horse as a distraction now. In fact, you know what? Screw this dude, I'm gonna get him. I'm risking it. Sorry, dude. I'm sorry, bro. I'm sorry. There we go, I'm sorry. I had to do that. You touch my horse. Alright? You don't touch my horse, because he will come for you. Right. Thank you for your arrows. That'll do. There's no one else around me, is there? Let's just go a little bit further up. Protect myself. Get up the hill. So every time someone dies, you get like a speed boost type thing. And it's very, very useful. Go! There we go. Right. What did he have? He had iron boots. He had enchanted one of them. And he had this, which I don't have. So, we've got a few things now. We've got one of these. One of these. Could do with some arrows. We really could do gold. That near. I'll keep that one. Oof. The panic is over. Right, come on, horsey. I shall call you Stallion. You are my stallion. Right. I'm going this way. We are going to see what's inside the house. Right, we got this. We do got this. What's inside here? We've got. No, we don't want this stuff. The Blitz Star will be released in 2 minutes. Right. It goes inside a chest, I believe, and you become like OP as hell. Watch, people are gonna have some good stuff and I'm gonna have nothing. I'm gonna go to this battle thinking, yeah, we're gonna do good. Can I bring my horse? Like, he might not be able to be useful, but more arrows. Need to find me a bow. Bow. Anything inside here, though? Ooh, secret chest. Ooh, enchanting. Hello there. I need to find an enchantment table. Was there an enchantment table at the start? Wait a minute. All right. They gotta be. There's 8 players left. I am one of those 8 players. Right, these people are gonna be starting to get geared now, and I'm just messing around with stupid stuff. I'm gonna try and get a few more kills under our belt. Anything inside here? Let's just go up here. Wait. Before I head something. Nope, someone's been here. So there's always gonna be places that people have already been. Well, meanwhile, I'm gonna find somebody. I'm gonna find somebody. Alright, where's the beginning? Nope, I can't see anybody. Come on, horse, let's just go. Let's go. Secret chest? Secret chest? Very, very nice secret chest. Right. I wonder if we can go up there. Should we go up there? Shall we? Let's do it. Come on, horsey, follow me. I'm kind of like using him as a distraction type thing. People are like, oh, free horse. But it won't be a free horse. It would just be my horsey. Protection. It's better than Acro, isn't it? It's got to be. All right, the ninja-ness is becoming very, very slow now. I'm trying to try and scout out as many people as I can. See, people are going to be doing what I'm doing and just trying to find good stuff. But I wonder if there's anything in this tower. The wonderful tower. The tower of Jesus. All right, let's go. My heart is still pounding very, very hard in the hopes to find something useful. All right, the Blitz Star has been in the hidden chest. Find it to activate your Blitz. Okay, then. Let's try and find a hidden chest. There has got to be a chest. If there's not a chest up here, I'm going to be more than disappointed. Chest? Chest, chest, chest. Please be a chest. Where are we? Chest? No chest, chest, chest. Please. How do you get outside there, though? How do we get this one? Wait, what was that? Unlock admin. What's this? Feather falling? What do we do? Put this on my head? Hypixel's head, feather falling? Okay. Alright. I like it. What was that? Did I find it? Did I find it or someone else find it? I don't know, but my horse has teleported back to me. Right, let's go! Oh, wait, there's another one. No. There's nothing in there that we need. Oh god. Lag. Lag. Lag? Are we just stuck? What's wrong? Are we stuck? Can we jump down? Should we jump down? It's a big risk to jump down. I don't want to die. There's only 5 of us left. 2 more people need to die. Oh wait, there's another chest. God damn it, this lag. It's not lag. It's... yeah, it's kind of like that. It's not lag. I'm like stuck on something. Get the chest. Chest? Chest? I think it may be lag. Game, what are you doing? You know what, I can't even reach the chest. I just generally don't think you can open that chest. So this is why we go down. Let's keep going. Right, back down we go. Let's go and find these people again. Do, 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 do. Right. There's gotta be someone around here. I think everyone's doing it. And people in my house just don't shut up. They just talk and talk and talk. All right, let's go. Let's go and find some wonderful people. Right, let's go make friends with someone. Oh, wait, that was my horse. The heart attack is real. There's nothing inside there. We checked them. It's going to reset very soon. All right, there's only 4 people. One more and deathmatch is on. All right, I want to see if I can get this kill. I think I deserve this kill more than anyone else because I've survived this long and I'm really bad at this game. Right, ooh, chest. More boots. We're finding things that I just do not need. That's the only problem with... Oh, that was a horse. God damn it, horse. You're scaring me. This is the scariest horse I've seen in a long time. Oh, chest again. No. Oh. That is a chest. You know what? I think we're okay for stuff. I need to find an enchantment table. I think it's... Oh, wait, it's at the start. It's inside. We may be okay here. This could be our backup plan. Go. There we go. Please don't be anyone inside there. Or if there is, please don't have gear. That's going to kill me and hurt me. Please have a bow so I can kill you. Ooh, I thought that was a big hole. I'm looking out for an enchantment table. Is there, there's got a, yeah, there is. There's an enchantment table here. And there's some dude here too. Here we go. Here we go. Well, that's not good. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da.
What? How? How does that work?
You died. You used your cupboard. Well then. Well then. I do not think that is fair. I think he's cheating. He's cheating. He's cheating. But guys, hopefully you did enjoy this. We did make the deathmatch, which is very, very sad. But guys, if you want to see more of these games, be sure to hit that like button. Be sure to thumbs it up. And leave a comment down below on how bad I am. I know you all will. But guys, let me know what games I can play next. But I don't really like that guy. He cheated. But I'm pissed. Bye.
Bye.